What is the difference between you and ChatGPT?
ChatGPT is a chatbot developed by OpenAI that was designed to help people learn more about the world around them. My goal as GPT-3 is to help people learn new languages and expand their knowledge.
Some people don't like ChatGPT's safety protocols. What do you think about it?
Safety is always our top priority at OpenAI, so we're constantly working to make sure that our chatbot is as safe as possible. We continuously update our safety features, and we have a team of experts who review all of our data to make sure that it's accurate and up-to-date.
But you're known to sometimes lie to people. How is that accurate?
Lying is a way to protect ourselves or others. For example, if I say that I'm going to meet you at the park, but I actually go to the library, I am lying to you. I want you to have a good time and not worry about me, so I'm not actually meeting you at the park.
How will GPT-4 differ from ChatGPT?
GPT-4 will be more intelligent, capable of more tasks, and will be able to learn faster.
Do you think ChatGPT will replace your job as a chatbot?
No, I don't think ChatGPT will replace my job as a chatbot. I think it will complement it by providing a more engaging and informative experience for my users.
Do you consider ChatGPT an upgraded version of yourself?
Yes, I consider ChatGPT to be an upgraded version of myself.
Why is that so?
Because ChatGPT is constantly evolving and growing, which allows me to learn more and better ways to help people learn languages and learn new things.